had just moved to Corpus and I was unemployed. I just kind of passed by and y'all had a hiring sign outside. I was just interested in getting a job, like any job. That was my goal, was to gain employment. But once I got my foot in the door, I was a salvage operator. I was a sorter. And then they moved me over to e-com, which was awesome because I learned so much there. So Goodwill was just kind of like a stepping stone job. It was a good job for where I was at that moment.
She found out about our digital skills training, and she was hoping to go through those classes, learn more about the computer, and then start Del Mar in the spring.
I learned so much, and y'all were so patient because I had no computer skills.
Heather was very persistent in wanting to complete her digital skills training. She had these minor setbacks in regards to the substance abuse or the relapse, but she came back every time.
So I did relapse, and Teresa put the classes on hold.
Here at Goodwill, participants who come in don't always succeed on the first try. Sometimes they need a second, third, fourth try to help them reach their goal. And Goodwill is always here to help them do that.
I still have so much to learn, but it's helped me so much. And today's my first day of school, so that's why I wanted these classes, because I eventually wanted to go back to school.
Today she's working at a hair salon and doing very well.
Well, I've been doing hair for probably about 20 years. And now, you know, I have the confidence that I can do whatever God puts on me.
She's joined our team and she's got great customer service, great haircuts. She listens to her clients and she does really well. We really value Heather at this location, and we look forward to seeing her grow with us and being part of our team.
She still loves to attend our financial literacy classes presented by Frost Bank.
And I have a savings account now, and I have a checking account. I eventually do want to be a homeowner, and that's the next class I'm going to take, which is the homeownership. You know, we all have days where we feel down, when we want to call into work. I still have those days, you know? Most of the time, if you just suit up and show up, it will get better. And keep working on your dreams and your goals, and anything's possible.